This is Xiaomi's Mi Mix 2, which features a 5.99-inch screen and an eye-catching ceramic body that isn't much bigger than the screen itself. No phone so far is truly bezel-free, but the 180-gram Mi Mix 2 comes remarkably close at its forehead. The ultrasonic proximity sensor is barely visible, and the speaker that you put up to your ear for calls is just a slit at the very edge of the display. And instead of putting the selfie cam on top, Xiaomi's designers hid it in the bottom right corner and gave it a super black coating so it disappears into the screen, which has an 18:9 aspect ratio. The phone is zippy, it runs Android 7, also known as Nougat, under Xiaomi's MIUI 9, and is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 835, the same processor found in the US version of Samsung's Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. The entry-level model comes with 6 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage, and will cost around $550, though it will only be sold in China and other parts of the world, not the US. That said, this dual SIM phone supports 43 global bands, so it will work in the US without a problem. Special edition version has an extra slick unibody ceramic design and comes with 8 GB of RAM and 128 GB of storage in its only configuration. Both the standard and special edition include a slim case and use USB-C for charging. Like the latest iPhones, there's no headphone jack, so you get a USB-C to 3.5mm adapter if you want to plug in a headphone. There's a fingerprint reader on the back, and while this phone doesn't have a dual lens camera, it uses Sony's 12-megapixel IMX386 sensor with optical image stabilization, the same camera that's in Xiaomi's high-end Mi 6 model. Alas, the phone isn't waterproof or even water-resistant, so avoid dropping it in the toilet. I'm David Karna for CNET.com. That's a quick look at Xiaomi's Mi Mix 2. Thanks for watching.